Today we got the Great Plains YP-2425A planter. This thing's $142,000. It is an absolute unit of a planter. Plants everything you need except for grapes, olives, potatoes, sugarcane, poplar, you know, kind of the specialty stuff. But for everything else, this thing is ridiculous. Just makes planting large fields so much easier. All right, guys, come back tomorrow for the next Mod Daily. Later.